Hi, my name is Ardeshir Radpour. I'm 5'10", 165 pounds.
Why do you deserve to be the daimyo? What prevents us all from killing you and taking what we want?
Join in a defensive alliance until the Pike Syndicate is vanquished.
They have only challenged your territory. Why should we spill the blood of our ranks for a feud waged between you and the Pikes? I abide.
You look lost. I'm here for Kaba Baez.
What makes you think he's here? What do you want of him?
He owes someone important money.
Who?
That's not my business. I'm here to bring him in.
Well, if I see him, I'll let him know.
I see him right now.
That's not me. That doesn't even look like me.
I'm gonna give the rest of you the opportunity to walk out that door. I have no quarrel with you.
They're not going anywhere. Looks to me like you're surrounded. But you look like the practical type. Let's discuss our options.
I can bring you in warm, or I can bring you in cold.
Good run today?
Not bad. Quarry's running dry. We're gonna have to dig again.
Who are they?
A couple of strays I found. Thought you might want to check them out.
All right. Thanks, Frick. Not a lot of reasons to be in the outpost today. Where are you headed?
Back to Tol. We have family here we were visiting.
All right, step out of the vehicle. Initiate protocol 23. Raise your head. I said raise your head.
Ain't we got enough to deal with? Marshal on our ass.
Why, are you getting jittery, Silas?
You see them mountains over there?
Crawl a suit. Them mountains are more than 50 miles away, and we're riding past them.
I'm into him.
He's always been a mean prick, but not like this. And 5 years in prison were hard on him. And all he thinks about is going after McMasters.
He ain't no Perry Rose, but he damn sure has changed.
Damn right. Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. Another half a mile and I got you dead to rights.
Only on one of your good days.
I'm bleeding out. Give me something to stop this bleeding.
You give me some answers. Now.
I was just resting. I'm heading to Oregon.
You're lying.
I'm not. It's the truth.
I got you dead to rights. Hardly the words of a guy resting. But get that arm up. Real nice and easy. Give me your iron. Slow. Who are you?
I'm just a lookout.
A lookout for who?
Indians. We're in Sioux territory.
Yeah. How about you sing me a nice little song about everything you know?
I don't think so, Marshal. I don't sing.
Really? Where's Jed Blake?
He cut dirt yesterday, heading southwest.
My son?
He's fine last time I seen him.
How many riding with him?
Four. Maybe five.
West, southwest, Mexico south.
I don't know.
Sioux territory.
Now, why the hell would he do that?
Jed's gone loco. Crazy. All he talks about is hunting you down.
What do they call you?
Blade.
Man, to be paper on a mean looking nibbler like you.
Get up.
Now, a whole lot of innocent folks are gonna die.
Who knows who you can count on to finish this?
Hell, would you text me to meet you here? This is neither the time nor the place. Now, I paid your damn bail. Now, leave me the hell alone.
Well, I'm gonna need more cash.
Watch it. I don't like shakedowns.
Look, who's got more to lose? Me or you?